In Delhi, all movie theatres will remain shut. That's what the Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has announced. All theatres will remain shut till the end of this month. So that's the Delhi government's move to contain the outbreak, the spread of coronavirus. Theatres to remain shut till the 31st of March.